It ain't that bad. It's a goddamn cat. You know that? I wouldn't know, darling.
So busy.
Would you lack any assistance?
I'm all right, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
See you soon.
Get it quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
I knew you'd be back. Apparently, Thomas Downs has got himself tangled up with loan sharks now. Been a bad run for that feller.
It's always here if you want to take another look. Walked by the hotel last night. Lordy, what a racket was coming out of them rooms. All right, have a think about it.
Are you wearing that for a joke?
mister. Whoa, easy. Wait, girl.
That'll do me.
Who's there?
Yep.
Go! Yep.
Hope you've taken that gun out from my face.
Come on, girl.
Well, there's a familiar face. Well then, have a look. I have deliveries coming in soon. Long time no see.
Morning.
Thanks, partner.
Didn't think I'd see you so soon. Put that down.
It's your lucky day.
Well, then, let's keep it this way now. Where was I?
Careful, big man.
Hello, sir.
Just put that...
Not so fast. Basement. I want to see what you got cooking down there.
That ain't nothing. Just a little batch of white lightning to warm the old bones.
Take me down there. Now!
It's down this way. Like I say, nothing to see, really. Just a little drop on the side.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me where the money is. I ain't gonna ask you twice.
Okay. Don't point that at me. There's a loose brick in the wall by the still.
That's better.
Take it all.
You keep your mouth shut. Maybe I'll keep my mouth shut about this operation of yours.
We all gotta make a bit extra on the side.
Yes, we do.
You make me sick. You think you can take whatever you want? I work hard, God damn you!
Welcome. Got some nice bass if you're interested.
Thanks, mister. Easy now.
far from there. Gonna bury you.
Good girl. Easy. Whoa. Nothing for you to concern yourself with. Good job. You're all right. So up now. Here. Okay. Yeah, there you go. That's it. Yeah, you're doing good. There. You're good. Come on, girl. Yeah.
Happy to assist you in a moment. Liberty is worth every penny.
Go! happening?
Bad times.
Now that is some serious undergrowth up top there, friend.
Oh, hello.
I'll have you neatened up in no time. You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel? You sure? It's money well spent.
What's it to be? Here's a belly full.
Open space down.
You, mister. Excuse me. Thanks, mister.
This way.
Hi, folks.
Welcome back. Room's all yours. Head on up.
Hey there, cowboy.
Looks like it could be a busy night.
Oh.
Since you're here, might as well get a bath, sir.
You take care.
Bye now.
Thank you.
Bet you could follow this ass for days, huh?
That's how it was
back in the day, you know. We wouldn't merely piss indoors. We shit and everything. We didn't care.
I had.
You know why?
Typical.
Because real men don't care where other men turn. That's just a fact. The other side of it is, if you do care, you ain't no man at all.
What can I get you?
Better than usual.
Well, good for you.
Goddamn annoying ladies, all you. You ain't men. No, I fought 50 Injuns. You lot whine if a bear comes in your yard. You know, a bear comes in my yard, I eat him. I ate an Injun once. Once ate a priest as well. Said I was a heathen, so I showed him how much heathen I was. Grilled the old bastard right. right where the stockyards are now.
Do you want to have some fun?
No.
Why you
doing?
Get out of my face before I break your running neck.
Well, that's too bad.
Hey. Hey. Oh, hey. Oh, my God.
Too long on the prairie. Just funny.
Death was wet. Oh, I get it.
Who are you showing off to with that thing, huh?
Let's not start any ruckus, okay?
How you doing there?
Damn it!
Need the law!
Well, that's good to hear.
Let's go, girl. Easy. Sorry, boy. Let's get you looking nice. Yeah, that's it, boy. Mm-hmm.